Should our party leader ever make the decision to support the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga for the presidency, we respectfully assure our party leader of two very painful outcomes. One, he will walk that journey alone. And two, the Kamba Nation and the millions of his supporters across the country will never forgive.